the Enugu 2023 gubernatorial elections, which I consider an assault on our democracy.